Create a content filter. Create a content filter from the system or SO level. In the left menu, select Integrations, DNS Filtering, and then Profiles Content Filters. Click Add Content Filter. Enter the name of the new content filter and an optional description. Click Save. The content filter dashboard will appear. Configure settings under the 6 tabs, then click Finish. The new content filter appears under Profiles Content Filters in the left menu.